Xerxes' slave army hungers for the order to murder us. Millions against our 300. This is where we'll fight. This is where they'll die. We'll give them nothing, but we'll take from them everything. An army stands before us, vast beyond imagining. So great, it drinks rivers dry. But Leonidas has chosen this place for a reason. No more than 12 men abreast can stand in the pass at a time. Unable to flank us, the Persians will be forced to confront us face to face, man to man. The advantage of their millions has just withered. Persian emissaries approach our camp. They demand to see the king. But Leonidas instructs them to address us all. In the name of Xerxes, the Persians demand that we lay down our weapons. Our king only laughs. All his 40 years have been a straight road to this one gleaming moment in destiny. This one radiant clash of shield and spear and sword and bone and flesh and blood. We will do what we were trained to do. What we were bred to do. What we were born to do. We will lay down nothing. If Xerxes wants our weapons, he can come and get them.
Signal the attack! Send in the first wave! Typical slaves, too lazy even to live. Send in the grunts!
Thank you.
Aye, we've sopping them up now. Send in the infantry!
Well done, children. But the day belongs not to us yet. Spartans, form up!
Incoming! These antics grow tiresome. Send forth the war elephant! Spartans, fall back! Form up! Hold fast! Retreat! Back to base! Now! Now! Now!
More will come.
Hopefully. I don't wish the men to grow bored.
Sounds like they've given up for the day.
As I expected. Rally the men!